Top 100 countries by population with flags, capital cities and their languages. Please subscribe to my channel. China. China is the largest of all Asian countries located in East Asia. It is the world's most populous country with around 1.4 billion. Beijing is its capital and Mandarin is an official language. India. India is a country in South Asia and second most populous country with around 1.37 billion. New Delhi is its capital city. Hindi is the official language. The United States of America. US is a country of 50 states covering a vast swath of North America with an estimated population of over 328 million. The US is the third most populous country in the world. The capital is Washington, D.C. and the official language is English. Indonesia. Indonesia is a country in Southeast Asia and Oceania, with over 267 million people. It is the world's fourth most populous country. Jakarta is the capital city and Indonesian is the official language. Brazil is the largest country in both South America and Latin America with over 222 million people. Its capital is Brasilia, and Portuguese is the official language. It is a country in South Asia. It is the world's sixth most populous country with a population over 212.2 million. Islamabad is its capital city. Urdu and English are the official language. Nigeria. Nigeria country located on the western coast of Africa with 205 million populations. Abuja is the capital city of Nigeria and English is the official language of Nigeria. Bangladesh is a country in South Asia. It is the eighth most populous country in the world, with a population over 161 million people. Dhaka city is the capital of Bangladesh and Bengali is the official language. Russia. Russia, a country that stretches over a vast expanse of Eastern Europe and Northern Asia with a population of over 146.7 million. Moscow is its capital city and Russian is the official language. Japan. Island country lying off the east coast of the Asian continent with a population of 126.5 million. Tokyo is the capital city and Japanese is the official language. Mexico. Mexico is a country in the southern portion of North America with population nearly 128.9 million. Mexico City is the capital of Mexico. Spanish is the national language. Philippines. Philippines is an archipelagic country in Southeast Asia with population over 109.5 million. Manila is the capital city. Filipino and English are the official languages. Vietnam. Vietnam is the easternmost country on the Southeast Asian Indochinese Peninsula, with an estimated 97 million inhabitants. Its capital city is Hanoi and Vietnamese is the official language. Ethiopia. Ethiopia is Africa's oldest independent country and its second largest in terms of population with over 102 million. Addis Ababa is the capital city and Amharic is the official language of Ethiopia. Egypt. Egypt, a country located in the northeastern corner of Africa with over 100 million. Cairo is the capital of Egypt and Arabic is its official language. Germany. Germany is a Western European country and one of Europe's largest countries with population over 83.78 million. Berlin is the capital city and German is its official language. Iran. Iran, also called Persia, is a country in Western Asia with 83 million population. Tehran is the capital city of Iran and Persian is the official language of Iran. Turkey. Turkey is a country located mainly on the Anatolian Peninsula in Western Asia, in Southeastern Europe with 84.3 million population. Ankara is the capital. The national language of Turkey is Turkish. Congo is a country located in the western coast of Central Africa with population over 89.5 million. Kinshasa is the capital city and the official language is French. France is a country of northwestern Europe with a population of 67.2 million. Paris is the capital city of France. French is its official language. Thailand is a country at the center of the Southeast Asian Indochinese Peninsula over 68 million people. The capital and largest city is Bangkok. Thai is its official language. United Kingdom is an island nation in northwestern Europe with a population of over 67 million. London is its capital city and the official language is English. Italy, a European country, has left a powerful mark on Western culture and cuisine with a population of 60.4 million. its capital, Rome. The official language is Italian. South Africa is a country on the southernmost tip of the African continent, with a population of over 58 million. It has three designated capital cities, Pretoria, Bloemfontein, and Cape Town, with 11 official languages, but Zulu is widely spoken. Myanmar is a Southeast Asian nation, bordering India, Bangladesh, China, Laos and Thailand, with population nearly 5.4 million. Naypyidaw is the capital city and Burmese is the official language. South Korea is a country in East Asia, with nearly 51.7 million population. Seoul is the capital city and Korean is the official language of South Korea. Colombia is a country largely situated in the north of South America, with a population of 46 million. Bogota is the capital city and official language is Spanish. Spain, a country on Europe's Iberian Peninsula, with 47 million populations. Madrid is the capital city of Spain and Spanish is the official language. Tanzania is a country in East Africa with population around 59.7 million. Dodoma City is the capital of Tanzania and Swahili being the official language. Ukraine is a country in Eastern Europe with population of about 42 million. Its capital and largest city is Kyiv. Ukrainian is the official language. Argentina is a country located in the southern part of South America with nearly 45 million people. Buenos Aires is Argentina's capital city and official language is Spanish. Kenya is a country in East Africa with a population of more than 47.6 million. Kenya's capital city is Nairobi and the official language is English and Swahili. Algeria is a North African country with population over 43.8 million. The capital of Algeria is Algiers. Arabic and Berber are the official languages. Poland is a country located in Central Europe with a population of over 37.8 million. Poland's capital is Warsaw and the official language is Polish. Sudan is a country in Northeast Africa with population around 43.8 million. Khartoum is its capital and largest city. Arabic and English are the official languages of Sudan. Iraq is a country in Western Asia with 38 million population. The capital and largest city is Baghdad and the official language of Iraq is Arabic and Kurdish. Canada is a country in the northern part of North America with population over 37.74 million. Canada's capital is Ottawa. English and French are official languages. Uganda is a country in East Africa with population over 45.4 million. Kampala is its capital city. Swahili and English are the official languages. Morocco, a North African country with a population of over 36.8 million. Rabat is the capital city of Morocco. The two official languages are Arabic and Tamazight. Peru is a country in South America with a population over 32.5 million. Lima is the capital city of Peru. Spanish is the official language. Saudi Arabia is a country in Western Asia with a population of over 33.4 million. Riyadh is its capital city and Arabic is the official language. Uzbekistan is a country in Central Asia, a population of over 34 million. The capital and largest city of Uzbekistan is Tashkent. Uzbek is the official language. Malaysia is a Southeast Asian country with a population over 30 million. Kuala Lumpur is the national capital and largest city in Malaysia. Malay is the official language. Venezuela is a country on the northern coast of South America with population of over 28 million. The capital and largest city is Caracas. Spanish is the official language. Ghana is a country located in the sub-region of West Africa with a population of over 31 million. Accra is the capital city of Ghana and the official language is English. Nepal is a country in South Asia, with a population of over 30 million. Kathmandu is the capital city and Nepali is the official language. Afghanistan is a landlocked country in South and Central Asia with a population around 32 million. Kabul is the capital city. Dari and Pashto are its official languages. Yemen is a country in Western Asia with a population of around 30.3 million. Sana'a is its capital city and the official language is Arabic. Mozambique, a country in southeastern Africa with a population of nearly 31 million. Maputo is its capital city. Portuguese is its official language. North Korea is a country in East Asia with 25.7 million people. Pyongyang is capital city of North Korea and Korean is its official language. Australia is a sovereign country comprising the mainland of the Australian continent with a population of 26 million. Australia's capital is Canberra, and its largest city is Sydney. Taiwan is a state in East Asia with 23.7 million population. Taipei is the capital and largest metropolitan area. The official language is Mandarin Chinese. Ivory Coast, Cote d'Ivoire, is a West African country with a total population of over 30 million. Yamoussoukro is the capital city and the official language is Portuguese. Syria is a country in Western Asia with 24 million population. The capital city of Syria is Damascus and Arabic is the official language. Madagascar is an island in the Indian Ocean with a population of nearly 27 million. Antananarivo is the capital city and the official languages are Malagasy and French. Is a Central African nation on the Gulf of Guinea with a population of about 26.55 million. Yaounde is the capital city. French and English are official languages. Sri Lanka is an island in the Indian Ocean off the southeast tip of India with a population of around 21 million. Colombo is the capital city and official languages are Sinhala and Tamil. Romania is a southeastern European country with a population around 19 million. Bucharest is the national capital. Romanian is the single official language in Romania. Angola, a country located in southwestern Africa with a population of over 32.6 million. Luanda is the capital city. Portuguese, the official language. Chile is a country in western South America with a population of 19 million. The capital and largest city are Santiago and the national language is Spanish. Burkina Faso is a country in West Africa with population of over 20.9 million. Ouagadougou is the capital of Burkina Faso. The official language is French. Kazakhstan lies in the north of the Central Asia with a population of over 18.9 million. Nur Sultan is its capital city. Kazakh and Russian are official languages. Niger is a country in West Africa named after the Niger River with a population of over 24 million. Niamey is the capital of Niger. French is the official language. The Netherlands and formerly Holland, is a country in Western Europe along the North Sea coast with 17 million people. Amsterdam is the capital city and the official language is Dutch. Ecuador is a country straddling the equator on South America's west coast with a population of 17.5 million. Quito is the capital city and the official language is Spanish. Guatemala, a Central American country with a population of over 17.8 million. Guatemala City is the capital and the official language is Spanish. Malawi is a landlocked country located in Southeast Africa. The current population of Malawi is 19 million. Its capital is Lilongwe. The official language is English. Mali is a country in West Africa. It is the eighth largest country in Africa with a population of over 19.1 million. Its capital is Bamako. French is the official language. Cambodia is situated on the Indochinese Peninsula with a population of over 16.6 million. The capital city is Phnom Penh. Khmer is the official language of Zambia, a landlocked country in South Central Africa with a population of over 18.2 million. Lusaka is the capital city of Zambia. English is its official language. Senegal, a country in Western Africa with a population of over 16.6 million. The capital of Senegal is Dakar City. French is the official language of Senegal. Chad, a country in North Central Africa with a population of over 16.3 million. N'Djamena is the capital city. Chad's official languages are Arabic and French. Zimbabwe, a country in South Central Africa with a population of over 14.8 million. Harare is its capital city. Zimbabwe has 16 official languages. South Sudan, a country in East Central Africa with a population of over 11.1 million. The capital of South Sudan is Juba. English is the official language. Belgium, a country of northwestern Europe with a population of more than 11.5 million. The capital city is Brussels. Official languages are Dutch, French, and German. Cuba is located in the Northern Caribbean. Cuba has a population of 11 million. Havana is the largest city and capital. The official language is Spanish. Rwanda, a country in East Central Africa with a population of over 12.8 million. Its capital city is Kigali. Kinyarwanda is the national language of Rwanda. Greece is a country in southeastern Europe with a population of 10.4 million. Athens is its capital city. The official language is Greek. Tunisia is a North African country with a population of 11.7 million. Tunis, capital and largest city of Tunisia. Arabic, is the official language of Tunis. Somalia, situated in the Horn of Africa with a population of 15.8 million. Mogadishu, capital, largest city of Somalia. Somali is an official language. Haiti, in the West Indies, occupies the western third of the island of Hispaniola with a population of 11.3 million. Port-au-Prince is its capital city. Haitian Creole and French is the official languages. Guinea, in West Africa on the Atlantic. The current population of Guinea is 13.06 million. Conakry is Guinea's capital city. The official language is French. The Czech Republic is also known as Czechia as a country in Central Europe with population around 10.7 million. Its capital city is Prague and the official language is Czech. Portugal is a southern European country on the Iberian Peninsula with a population of over 10.2 million. Lisbon is its capital city and the official language is Portuguese. The Dominican Republic in West Indies is located on the eastern side of the Antilles, on the island of Hispaniola with a population of 10.8 million. Santo Domingo is its capital city and the official language is Spanish. Bolivia is a country in Central South America with a population of 11.67 million. La Paz and Sucre are the two capitals of Bolivia. Spanish is the Benin is a country in West Africa on the Gulf of Guinea with a population of 12.12 million. The capital of Benin is Porto Novo. French is the official language. Hungary is a landlocked country in Central Europe with about 10 million population. Budapest is the capital of Hungary. The official language is Hungarian. Sweden is a Nordic country in Northern Europe with a population of over 10 million. Stockholm, the capital and largest city of Sweden and Swedish is the official language. Azerbaijan is located on the western shore of the Caspian Sea with a population of 10.1 million. Baku is its capital. The official language is Azerbaijani. Belarus is a landlocked country in Eastern Europe. The current population is 9.45 million. Its capital city is Minsk. Belarusian is the official language. UAE is a country in the Middle East that locates Dubai with 11.08 million population. Abu Dhabi is the capital of the UAE and the official language is Arabic. Burundi is a country in East Central Africa with a population around 11.8 million. Gitega is its capital. Burundi has three official languages, Kirundi, French and English. Honduras, in the north central part of Central America with a population of over 9.8 million. The capital city is Tegucigalpa. The official language is Spanish. Austria is a country in the southern part of Central Europe with nearly 9 million population. Vienna is its capital city. German is the language widely spoken in Austria. Israel is a country in Western Asia with a population of over 9.1 million. Jerusalem is the capital city of Israel. The official language is Hebrew. Switzerland is a country situated in the confluence of Western, Central, and Southern Europe with a population of over 8.6 million. Switzerland is without an official capital but Bern is referred to as capital. Switzerland has four official languages German, French, Italian, and Romansh. Tajikistan is a country in Central Asia with a population of over 9.5 million. Dushanbe is the capital city of Tajikistan. Taik is the official language. Papua New Guinea, in the southwestern Pacific, with a population of over 8.95 million. Moresby, is its capital city. Official languages are Tok Pisin, English, Hiri Motu, Papua New Guinean Sign Language. Bulgaria is a country in southeastern Europe with over 7 million populations. The capital and largest city is Sofia. Bulgarian official language of Bulgaria.
Number 1. China has 20% of world's population. The world population now stands at 7.8 billion inhabitants, in which nearly 20% of the population is from China with 1.439 billion people. Number 2. Football or soccer was invented in China. According to FIFA, the earliest form of soccer was a Chinese invention by the Ha dynasty. The game was called Suju or Souchu, an ancient Chinese football game. Best translated as kickball. Number 3. China has the world's largest military force. The People's Liberation Army is the armed forces of the People's Republic of China. It is the world's largest military force and constitutes the second largest defense budget in the world with 2.18 million standing army. China has upped its military budgets by more than 10% a year over the last 5 years. The PLA was founded on 1 August 1927. Number 4. The sunrise in parts of China can be as late as 10 a.m. Despite being spread across 5 different geographical zones, all of China follows a single time zone called Beijing time domestically or China Standard Time CST internationally. This means that in the west of China, the sunrise can be as late as 10 a.m. Number 5. World's tallest outdoor elevator. The Beilong Elevator in Zhangjiajie, China, is a glass lift that climbs an amazing 1,070 feet up a sheer mountain cliff and spectacular views of the beautiful Wuling mountain range. The elevator was built in 1999 and opened in 2002. In 2015, the elevator was recognized as the world's tallest outdoor lift by Guinness World Records. 6. Over 35 million people live in caves. In China, nearly 35 million people live in caves, most of them being concentrated in the Shaanxi province, and most have a long, vaulted room with a semicircular entrance carved into the side of a mountain. Number 7. China blocked using Facebook. The social media site was first blocked following the July 2009 Urumqi riots after it was perceived that Xinjiang activists were using Facebook to communicate, plot and plan. Technically, the ban was lifted in September 2013. But only within a 17-square-mile free trade zone in Shanghai. Number 8. Terracotta Army. Those terracotta soldiers are life-sized pottery figures made about 2,200 years ago as military army to defend Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China in his afterlife. They were unveiled to the world in March 1974. Over 720,000 artisans and common laborers had been involved in the construction. The whole process lasted nearly 40 years. Number 9. China invented paper money. Paper money was invented during the Tang dynasty that ruled between 618 and 907, and they used this currency for a long time before it found its way to other countries. In fact, when the famous traveler Marco Polo visited China, he found paper money so intriguing that he dedicated a whole chapter to it in his book. Number 10. China's railway lines could loop around Earth 3 times. China's railway length, under operation, totals 150,000 kilometers, whereas the Earth's circumference is 40,075 kilometers. All of China's railway lines could loop around Earth thrice. Number 11. China became the third country to send a person to space. 2003, China sends first man into space. China has succeeded in sending its first manned spacecraft into orbit, making it only the third country ever to send a human into space. Number 12. The Forbidden City. It was the imperial palace and the political heart of China during the Ming and Qing dynasties 1368-1911. In the past, commoners were prohibited from entering the Forbidden City without permission and only imperial families and invited high officials can enter. Hence the name. Number 13. Live crab vending machines. Hairy crabs, one of the most popular delicacies of the season in eastern China, are being sold in a vending machine at an office building in downtown Shanghai. Those crabs are packed into custom-fitted plastic boxes and chilled to 5°C, leaving them sedated but still very much alive. Number 14. Hong Kong has the most number of skyscrapers in the world. Hong Kong is a major business and financial center in the People's Republic of China. It is also the city with the most number of skyscrapers in the world. Shanghai Tower is the tallest building in China and the second tallest building in the world with 128 floors above ground and 5 below ground. Number 15. People in Beijing eat scorpions on a stick. The scorpions sold on the streets in Beijing are grabbed live, dipped in boiling oil for a second or so and skewered on a stick. You can find a lot of other insects, mollusks, and tasty sea things for sale on Bangfujing Snack Street.
10 facts around world no one is talking about. 1. The word that can be typed using single line on the keyboard. The 10-letter word typewriter is one of the longest words that can be spelled using just the top row of letters on a QWERTY keyboard. 2. Worldwide, women spend more than they earn. Globally, women control about $28 trillion in annual consumer spending. However, their earnings stands at $18 trillion. 3. Women blink nearly twice as much as men. A study done by the Functional Anatomy Research Center found, after studying 44 men and women, women blink nearly twice as much as men. 4. Cockroaches exist from 120 million years. Everyone thinks that dinosaurs came first, but the fact is that cockroaches were there 120 million years before the dinosaurs roamed the earth. The cockroaches are an ancient group and are 320 million years ago. 5. Weight of humans is equal to weight of ants. For every human, there are 1.6 million ants in the world. However, the weight of all ants combined is almost equal to the weight of all humans combined. 6. Mario hits the blocks with his hands. Most of them believe Mario breaks blocks with his head, but pause any Mario title you like and you'll notice that it's his hand that's reaching skyward towards the bricks and demolishing them. Simply pay close attention to the screen. 7. We can eat 3,000 years old honey. Honey is magic. Besides its delicious taste, it's pretty much the only food that does not spoil while in an edible state. The oldest honey ever found was unearthed in Georgia, and dates back over 5,000 years. 8. Turtles can breathe through their butts and pee through their mouths. Turtle dips head in puddles to pee and excretes urea, the waste product of urine, from its mouth, and they have a cloaca, which is essentially their butt, that has a lot of blood vessels, through which turtles can breathe. 9. Wearing headphones for just an hour is a risk. Wearing headphone is not bad, but wearing it for more than 30 minutes at a go is bad for the ears. When you put on headphones, you cover your ears from the natural air, which increases production of bacteria by 700% in 1 hour. 10. Bird in the Twitter logo has a name. The blue bird from the Twitter logo has a name, Larry. The creators of the social network named the bird after basketball player Larry Bird.
Top 100 countries by population with flags, capital cities and their languages. Please subscribe to my channel. China. China is the largest of all Asian countries located in East Asia. It is the world's most populous country with around 1.4 billion. Beijing is its capital and Mandarin is an official language. India. India is a country in South Asia and second most populous country with around 1.37 billion. New Delhi is its capital city. Hindi is the official language. The United States of America. US is a country of 50 states covering a vast swath of North America with an estimated population of over 328 million. The US is the third most populous country in the world. The capital is Washington, D.C. and the official language is English. Indonesia. Indonesia is a country in Southeast Asia and Oceania, with over 267 million people. It is the world's fourth most populous country. Jakarta is the capital city and Indonesian is the official language. Brazil is the largest country in both South America and Latin America with over 222 million people. Its capital is Brasilia, and Portuguese is the official language. It is a country in South Asia. It is the world's sixth most populous country with a population over 212.2 million. Islamabad is its capital city. Urdu and English are the official language. Nigeria. Nigeria country located on the western coast of Africa with 205 million populations. Abuja is the capital city of Nigeria and English is the official language of Nigeria. Bangladesh. Is a country in South Asia. It is the eighth most populous country in the world, with a population over 161 million people. Dhaka city is the capital of Bangladesh and Bengali is the official language. Russia. Russia, a country that stretches over a vast expanse of Eastern Europe and Northern Asia with a population of over 146.7 million. Moscow is its capital city and Russian is the official language. Japan. Island country lying off the east coast of the Asian continent with a population of 126.5 million. Tokyo is the capital city and Japanese is the official language. Mexico. Mexico is a country in the southern portion of North America with population nearly 128.9 million. Mexico City is the capital of Mexico. Spanish is the national language. Philippines. Philippines is an archipelago country in Southeast Asia with population over 109.5 million. Manila is the capital city. Filipino and English are the official languages. Vietnam. Vietnam is the easternmost country on the Southeast Asian Indo-Chinese Peninsula, with an estimated 97 million inhabitants. Its capital city is Hanoi and Vietnamese is the official language. Ethiopia. Ethiopia is Africa's oldest independent country and its second largest in terms of population with over 102 million. Addis Ababa is the capital city and Amharic is the official language of Ethiopia. Egypt. Egypt, a country located in the northeastern corner of Africa with over 100 million. Cairo is the capital of Egypt and Arabic is its official language. Germany. Germany is a Western European country and one of Europe's largest countries with population over 83.78 million. Berlin is the capital city and German is its official language. Iran. Iran, also called Persia, is a country in Western Asia with 83 million population. Tehran is the capital city of Iran and Persian is the official language of Iran. Turkey. Turkey is a country located mainly on the Anatolian Peninsula in Western Asia, in southeastern Europe with 84.3 million population. Ankara is the capital. The national language of Turkey is Turkish. Congo. Is a country located in the western coast of Central Africa with population over 89.5 million. Kinshasa, is the capital city and the official language is French. France is a country of northwestern Europe with a population of 67.2 million. Paris is the capital city of France. French is its official language. Thailand is a country at the center of the Southeast Asian Indo-Chinese Peninsula over 68 million people. The capital and largest city is Bangkok. Thai is its official language. United Kingdom is an island nation in northwestern Europe with a population of over 67 million. London is its capital city and the official language is English. Italy, a European country, has left a powerful mark on Western culture and cuisine with a population of 60.4 million. Its capital, Rome. The official language is Italian. South Africa is a country on the southernmost tip of the African continent, with a population of over 58 million. It has three designated capital cities, Pretoria, Bloemfontein, and Cape Town with 11 official languages but Zulu is widely spoken. Myanmar is a Southeast Asian nation, bordering India, Bangladesh, China, Laos and Thailand with population nearly 5.4 million. Naypyidaw is the capital city and Burmese is the official language. South Korea is a country in East Asia, with nearly 51.7 million population. Seoul is the capital city and Korean is the official language of South Korea. Colombia is a country largely situated in the north of South America, with a population of 46 million. Bogota is the capital city and official language is Spanish. Spain, a country on Europe's Iberian Peninsula, with 47 million populations. Madrid is the capital city of Spain and Spanish is the official language. Tanzania is a country in East Africa with population around 59.7 million. Dodoma City is the capital of Tanzania and Swahili being the official language. Ukraine is a country in Eastern Europe with population of about 42 million. Its capital and largest city is Kyiv. Ukrainian is the official language. Argentina is a country located in the southern part of South America with nearly 45 million people. Buenos Aires is Argentina's capital city and official language is Spanish. Kenya is a country in East Africa with a population of more than 47.6 million. Kenya's capital city is Nairobi and the official language is English and Swahili. Algeria is a North African country with population over 43.8 million. The capital of Algeria is Algiers. Arabic and Berber are the official languages. Poland is a country located in Central Europe with a population of over 37.8 million. Poland's capital is Warsaw and the official language is Polish. Sudan is a country in Northeast Africa with population around 43.8 million. Khartoum is its capital and largest city. Arabic and English are the official languages of Sudan. Iraq is a country in Western Asia with 38 million population. The capital and largest city is Baghdad, and the official language of Iraq is Arabic and Kurdish. Canada is a country in the northern part of North America with population over 37.74 million. Canada's capital is Ottawa. English and French are official languages. Uganda is a country in East Africa with population over 45.4 million. Kampala is its capital city. Swahili and English are the official languages. Morocco, a North African country with a population of over 36.8 million. Rabat is the capital city of Morocco. The two official languages are Arabic and Tamazight. Peru is a country in South America with a population over 32.5 million. Lima is the capital city of Peru. Spanish is the official language. Saudi Arabia is a country in Western Asia with a population of over 33.4 million. Riyadh is its capital city and Arabic is the official language. Uzbekistan is a country in Central Asia, a population of over 34 million. The capital and largest city of Uzbekistan is Tashkent. Uzbek is the official language. Malaysia is a Southeast Asian country with a population over 30 million. Kuala Lumpur is the national capital and largest city in Malaysia. Malay is the official language. Venezuela is a country on the northern coast of South America with population of over 28 million. The capital and largest city is Caracas. Spanish is the official language. Ghana is a country located in the sub-region of West Africa with a population of over 31 million. Accra is the capital city of Ghana and the official language is English. Nepal is a country in South Asia, with a population of over 30 million. Kathmandu is the capital city and Nepali is the official language. Afghanistan is a landlocked country in South and Central Asia with a population around 32 million. Kabul is the capital city. Dari and Pashto are its official languages. Yemen is a country in Western Asia with a population of around 30.3 million. Sana'a is its capital city and the official language is Arabic. Mozambique, a country in Southeastern Africa with a population of nearly 31 million. Maputo is its capital city. Portuguese is its official language. North Korea is a country in East Asia with 25.7 million people. Pyongyang is capital city of North Korea and Korean is its official language. Australia is a sovereign country comprising the mainland of the Australian continent with a population of 26 million. Australia's capital is Canberra, and its largest city is Sydney. Taiwan is a state in East Asia with 23.7 million population. Taipei is the capital and largest metropolitan area. The official language is Mandarin Chinese. Ivory Coast, Côte d'Ivoire, is a West African country with a total population of over 30 million. Yamoussoukro is the capital city and the official language is Portuguese. Syria is a country in Western Asia with 24 million population. The capital city of Syria is Damascus and Arabic is the official language. Madagascar is an island in the Indian Ocean with a population of nearly 27 million. Antananarivo is the capital city and the official languages are Malagasy and French. Is a Central African nation on the Gulf of Guinea with a population of about 26.55 million. Yaounde is the capital city. French and English are official languages. Sri Lanka is an island in the Indian Ocean off the southeast tip of India with a population of around 21 million. Colombo is the capital city and official languages are Sinhala and Tamil. Romania is a southeastern European country with a population around 19 million. Bucharest is the national capital. Romanian is the single official language in Romania. Angola, a country located in southwestern Africa with a population of over 32.6 million. Luanda is the capital city. Portuguese, the official language. Chile is a country in western South America with a population of 19 million. The capital and largest city are Santiago and the national language is Spanish. Burkina Faso is a country in West Africa with population of over 20.9 million. Ouagadougou is the capital of Burkina Faso. The official language is French. Kazakhstan lies in the north of the Central Asia with a population of over 18.9 million. Nur Sultan is its capital city. Kazakh and Russian are official languages. Niger is a country in West Africa named after the Niger River with a population of over 24 million. Niamey is the capital of Niger. French is the official language. The Netherlands and formerly Holland is a country in Western Europe along the North Sea coast with 17 million people. Amsterdam is the capital city and the official language is Dutch. Ecuador is a country straddling the equator on South America's west coast with a population of 17.5 million. Quito is the capital city and the official language is Spanish. Guatemala, a Central American country with a population of over 17.8 million. Guatemala City is the capital and the official language is Spanish. Malawi is a landlocked country located in Southeast Africa. The current population of Malawi is 19 million. Its capital is Lilongwe. The official language is English. Mali is a country in West Africa. It is the eighth largest country in Africa with a population of over 19.1 million. Its capital is Bamako. French is the official language. Cambodia is situated on the Indochinese Peninsula with a population of over 16.6 million. The capital city is Phnom Penh. Khmer is the official language of Zambia, a landlocked country in South Central Africa with a population of over 18.2 million. Lusaka is the capital city of Zambia. English is its official language. Senegal, a country in Western Africa with a population of over 16.6 million. The capital of Senegal is Dakar City. French is the official language of Senegal. Chad, a country in North Central Africa with a population of over 16.3 million. N'Djamena is the capital city. Chad's official languages are Arabic and French. Zimbabwe, a country in South Central Africa with a population of over 14.8 million. Harare is its capital city. Zimbabwe has 16 official languages. South Sudan, a country in East Central Africa with a population of over 11.1 million. The capital of South Sudan is Juba. English is the official language. Belgium, a country of northwestern Europe with a population of more than 11.5 million. The capital city is Brussels. Official languages are Dutch, French, and German. Cuba is located in the Northern Caribbean. Cuba has a population of 11 million. Havana is the largest city and capital. The official language is Spanish. Rwanda, a country in East Central Africa with a population of over 12.8 million. Its capital city is Kigali. Kinyarwanda is the national language of Rwanda. Greece is a country in southeastern Europe with a population of 10.4 million. Athens is its capital city. The official language is Greek. Tunisia is a North African country with a population of 11.7 million. Tunis, capital and largest city of Tunisia. Arabic, is the official language of Tunisia. Somalia, situated in the Horn of Africa with a population of 15.8 million. Mogadishu, capital, largest city of Somalia. Somali is an official language. Haiti, in the West Indies, occupies the western third of the island of Hispaniola with a population of 11.3 million. Port-au-Prince is its capital city. Haitian Creole and French is the official languages. Guinea, in West Africa on the Atlantic. The current population of Guinea is 13.06 million. Conakry is Guinea's capital city. The official language is French. The Czech Republic is also known as Czechia as a country in Central Europe with population around 10.7 million. Its capital city is Prague and the official language is Czech. Portugal is a southern European country on the Iberian Peninsula with a population of over 10.2 million. Lisbon is its capital city and the official language is Portuguese. The Dominican Republic in West Indies is located on the eastern side of the Antilles, on the island of Hispaniola with a population of 10.8 million. Santo Domingo is its capital city and the official language is Spanish. Bolivia is a country in Central South America with a population of 11.67 million. La Paz and Sucre are the two capitals of Bolivia. Spanish is the Benin is a country in West Africa on the Gulf of Guinea with a population of 12.12 million. The capital of Benin is Porto Novo. French is the official language. Hungary is a landlocked country in Central Europe with about 10 million population. Budapest is the capital of Hungary. The official language is Hungarian. Sweden is a Nordic country in Northern Europe with a population of over 10 million. Stockholm, the capital and largest city of Sweden and Swedish is the official language. Azerbaijan is located on the western shore of the Caspian Sea with a population of 10.1 million. Baku is its capital. The official language is Azerbaijani. Belarus is a landlocked country in Eastern Europe. The current population is 9.45 million. Its capital city is Minsk. Belarusian is the official language. UAE is a country in the Middle East that locates Dubai with 11.08 million population. Abu Dhabi is the capital of the UAE and the official language is Arabic. Burundi is a country in East Central Africa with a population around 11.8 million. Gitega is its capital. Burundi has three official languages, Kirundi, French and English. Honduras, in the north-central part of Central America with a population of over 9.8 million. The capital city is Tegucigalpa. The official language is Spanish. Austria is a country in the southern part of Central Europe with nearly 9 million population. Vienna is its capital city. German is the language widely spoken in Austria. Israel is a country in Western Asia with a population of over 9.1 million. Jerusalem is the capital city of Israel. The official language is Hebrew. Switzerland is a country situated in the confluence of Western, Central, and Southern Europe with a population of over 8.6 million. Switzerland is without an official capital but Bern is referred to as capital. Switzerland has four official languages: German, French, Italian, and Romansh. Tajikistan is a country in Central Asia with a population of over 9.5 million. Dushanbe is the capital city of Tajikistan. Taik is the official language. Papua New Guinea, in the southwestern Pacific, with a population of over 8.95 million. Moresby is its capital city. Official languages are Tok Pisin, English, Hiri Motu, Papua New Guinean Sign Language. Bulgaria is a country in southeastern Europe with over 7 million populations. The capital and largest city is Sofia. Bulgarian official language of Bulgaria.
Number 1. China has 20% of world's population. The world population now stands at 7.8 billion inhabitants, in which nearly 20% of the population is from China with 1.439 billion people. Number 2. Football or soccer was invented in China. According to FIFA, the earliest form of soccer was a Chinese invention by the Ha dynasty. The game was called Suju or Souchu, an ancient Chinese football game. Best translated as kickball. Number 3. China has the world's largest military force. The People's Liberation Army is the armed forces of the People's Republic of China. It is the world's largest military force and constitutes the second largest defense budget in the world with 2.18 million standing army. China has upped its military budgets by more than 10% a year over the last 5 years. The PLA was founded on 1 August 1927. Number 4. The sunrise in parts of China can be as late as 10 a.m. Despite being spread across 5 different geographical zones, all of China follows a single time zone called Beijing time domestically or China Standard Time (CST) internationally. This means that in the west of China, the sunrise can be as late as 10 a.m. Number 5. World's tallest outdoor elevator. The Beilong Elevator in Zhangjiajie, China, is a glass lift that climbs an amazing 1,070 feet up a sheer mountain cliff and spectacular views of the beautiful Wuling mountain range. The elevator was built in 1999 and opened in 2002. In 2015, the elevator was recognized as the world's tallest outdoor lift by Guinness World Records. 6. Over 35 million people live in caves. In China, nearly 35 million people live in caves, most of them being concentrated in the Shaanxi province, and most have a long, vaulted room with a semicircular entrance carved into the side of a mountain. Number 7. China blocked using Facebook. The social media site was first blocked following the July 2009 Urumqi riots after it was perceived that Xinjiang activists were using Facebook to communicate, plot and plan. Technically, the ban was lifted in September 2013. But only within a 17-square-mile free trade zone in Shanghai. Number 8. Terracotta Army. Those terracotta soldiers are life-sized pottery figures made about 2,200 years ago as military army to defend Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of China in his afterlife. They were unveiled to the world in March 1974. Over 720,000 artisans and common laborers had been involved in the construction. The whole process lasted nearly 40 years. Number 9. China invented paper money. Paper money was invented during the Tang dynasty that ruled between 618 and 907, and they used this currency for a long time before it found its way to other countries. In fact, when the famous traveler Marco Polo visited China, he found paper money so intriguing that he dedicated a whole chapter to it in his book. Number 10. China's railway lines could loop around Earth 3 times. China's railway length, under operation, totals 150,000 kilometers, whereas the Earth's circumference is 40,075 kilometers. All of China's railway lines could loop around Earth thrice. Number 11. China became the third country to send a person to space. 2003, China sends first man into space. China has succeeded in sending its first manned spacecraft into orbit, making it only the third country ever to send a human into space. Number 12. The Forbidden City. It was the imperial palace and the political heart of China during the Ming and Qing dynasties 1368-1911. In the past, commoners were prohibited from entering the Forbidden City without permission and only imperial families and invited high officials can enter. Hence the name. Number 13. Live crab vending machines. Hairy crabs, one of the most popular delicacies of the season in eastern China, are being sold in a vending machine at an office building in downtown Shanghai. Those crabs are packed into custom-fitted plastic boxes and chilled to 5°C, leaving them sedated but still very much alive. Number 14. Hong Kong has the most number of skyscrapers in the world. Hong Kong is a major business and financial center in the People's Republic of China. It is also the city with the most number of skyscrapers in the world. Shanghai Tower is the tallest building in China and the second tallest building in the world with 128 floors above ground and 5 below ground. Number 15. People in Beijing eat scorpions on a stick. The scorpions sold on the streets in Beijing are grabbed live, dipped in boiling oil for a second or so and skewered on a stick. You can find a lot of other insects, mollusks, and tasty sea things for sale on Wangfujing Snack Street.
Ten facts around world no one is talking about. 1. The word that can be typed using single line on the keyboard. The 10-letter word typewriter is one of the longest words that can be spelled using just the top row of letters on a QWERTY keyboard. 2. Worldwide, women spend more than they earn. Globally, women control about $28 trillion in annual consumer spending, however their earnings stands at $18 trillion. 3. Women blink nearly twice as much as men. A study done by the Functional Anatomy Research Center found, after studying 44 men and women, women blink nearly twice as much as men. 4. Cockroaches exist from 120 million years. Everyone thinks that dinosaurs came first, but the fact is that cockroaches were there 120 million years before the dinosaurs roamed the earth. The cockroaches are an ancient group and are 320 million years ago. 5. Weight of humans is equal to weight of ants. For every human, there are 1.6 million ants in the world. However, the weight of all ants combined is almost equal to the weight of all humans combined. 6. Mario hits the blocks with his hands. Most of them believe Mario breaks blocks with his head. But pause any Mario title you like and you'll notice that it's his hand that's reaching skyward towards the bricks and demolishing them. Simply pay close attention to the screen. 7. We can eat 3,000 years old honey. Honey is magic. Besides its delicious taste, it's pretty much the only food that does not spoil while in an edible state. The oldest honey ever found was unearthed in Georgia, and dates back over 5,000 years. 8. Turtles can breathe through their butts and pee through their mouths. Turtle dips head in puddles to pee and excretes urea, the waste product of urine, from its mouth, and they have a cloaca, which is essentially their butt, that has a lot of blood vessels, through which turtles can breathe. 9. Wearing headphones for just an hour is a risk. Wearing headphone is not bad, but wearing it for more than 30 minutes at a go is bad for the ears. When you put on headphones, you cover your ears from the natural air, which increases production of bacteria by 700% in 1 hour. 10. Bird in the Twitter logo has a name. The blue bird from the Twitter logo has a name, Larry. The creators of the social network named the bird after basketball player Larry Bird.